Well, it was a wild and woolly day for his midweek school visit, but with all the details, here's Mike.
Yes, thanks again, Mal. Good evening. It's time now for Mike's midweek school visit in Out of the Wind and the Rain. And tonight we are at Chandler Park Primary School in Keysborough. And we've got 5 to 12-year-olds who have been learning all about the weather, why it's fantastic, and why we get it wrong sometimes, hardly ever. But have a look at these posters. Have a look at some of this magnificent artwork. I shall read this. What a windy day. I thought it was going to rain. Leaves were blowing in every way. It was becoming to be a pain. Okay, as if. No such thing as bad weather. It's just different sorts of good weather. But look at this artwork. We have future forecasters all around me. Man, oh man, that has to be every season of the year. Well, the good news, this wind is almost over. 17 degrees for your Thursday with blue skies. And then Friday, another front on the way. We've had a front today, another front on Friday. And then a sort of a cooler and showery weekend. Where's your poster? Nothing. Okay, it's okay. I'll teach you about the weather. Got the forecast in full in half an hour's time. In the meantime, it's back to you, Mal. One, two, three.
Back to you, Mal.
Easy, huh?